never tried that. I never tried that. But I know I don't like it. Never tried that. I never tried that. I never tried that. But
T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Blume's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket. Spotted. No problem. I'm near the entrance.
Hey man, be careful. Kid just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
see anything. Gonna move on. I got nothing. Object over there.
Malfunction.
That's right.
position. Shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me. Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
He said it's about...
T-Bone, I've done it. Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
You've got eyes everywhere.
Except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance for Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.